going on, guys? Payphone right here. I feel like it's been an insanely long time since I've been on camera or since we've had a video, at least with me talking anyway. But today's video is kind of just explaining the process behind my bulk, why I'm bulking, how I'm doing it, the benefits that I'm seeing. And we're also going to throw some clips up of a little before and after. So the videos you saw before were just of this week's training. Yesterday for me, I don't know how many days for you. I was working out with my friend Jay, so we did arms and shoulders, and of course we did the 100 push-ups a day challenge while we were there as well. Forced him to do that one. And so the clips you're about to see are of the day before, so Tuesday's training, and our new bench PRs, which may go up a little bit after the time of this video, so we may have an update on that. But we're going to talk about the PRs, we're going to talk a little bit about my programming outside of bench and stuff like that. So I'll let the clips play. So first we've got my brother.
Push.
Next we've got me.
Come on, he got it.
Woo! Then we've got our man Luxon.
There you go, boy.
Then Tank.
Beam.
And of course, Mr. Yup Yup himself, Marin. So those are all of our, not new maxes, but we'll call them new maxes for now, just because we do have a little bit of room to grow. Those were a progression. So for me, that was pretty much a max. That was my PR. I might have some room to go up from there if we change the progression a little bit. So honestly, a very good session, very good bench day. Got up to 300. That's a PR for me. I haven't moved above 225, 280. Honestly, this is in the span of like a couple weeks for the 280 versus the 300. So noticing some progress. The bulk is obviously helping, and the 100 push-ups a day is helping to kind of keep my chest fresh and all things like that. So that's that. So now we'll get into the bulk. So the bulk, I've been bulking for maybe about 2 months now or so. In that time, I've put on about 15-20 pounds, going from about 180-ish to about 200 right now. And I'll throw some pictures up. So here's my most recent post, no shirt off, from the bulk. I announced that I'll be cutting down on the 17th. We might have to change some things about that, just because we got a little bit more bench war stuff to get to, and I'm getting strong. I don't want to lose any of this strength. And then we've got a picture from about a couple months ago, so we noticed a difference here. Obviously not as lean. That four pack is a little less visible, but overall feel pretty good and don't look horrible, so not a bad time. But yeah, so basically that's been the process of my bulk. So you saw the before picture, I'll put it up here again. The before, a lot leaner. I'm sitting probably closer to the 180s, maybe 179 on a real light day. And I'll throw the other picture up again. The after, this is my most recent Instagram post, so maybe a couple days ago. I'm sitting at about 200 solid right now, consistently. So, you know, just been bulking. I've been taking my time with it. I'm not just eating garbage all the time, but I have been a little bit more loose about what I eat. I've switched now from eating about 2 to 3 meals a day, which I know is bad too, but to about 4 meals a day on most days of the week. So 4 meals a day. I'm trying to take in just regular, normal amounts of calories. I'm not tracking anything. I've never really been someone to track my food. I'm more of a mindful eater than anything. But 4 meals a day, most of that is just chicken and rice. I don't really care too much about breakfast, but I do just make sure I try and eat something. Dinner is where I consume a larger portion of my calories. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. I'm gonna let a little bit of this training footage from yesterday play. Thank you guys for checking it out. I know this has been a longer video, but I just wanted to let everybody know what I'm doing. Oh, and March 17th, guys, stay tuned for something on this channel about March 17th. That's all I'm gonna say. Got a little special something for you guys, and stay posted on my Instagram. We're gonna have something cool coming up there too, so stay posted, and I'll see you there. Thank you guys so much for checking it out, and I'll let this training footage play. Have a good one, guys. Peace.